I'm heading out to the left. I'm heading out towards the airport road. Titanic, Samson and Goliath planes listed. Building in front of me holds grit for the winter. You can see the Harlan roof sign on the left hand side here. All once vibrant shipbuilding, now virtually reduced to nothing. And these are the buildings of Bombardier into the left. Formerly Short Brothers. They're present in huge trouble because of Boeing claiming against them. And there's 4,000 jobs tied up with this in Belfast. And the chances are Bombardier will go bust because orders are going to be stopped by America taking Boeing's side. Around the corner, wind turbines being assembled. Tenants, alcohol. Keller, head office. Something out of a sci-fi movie. Worth the words. They are massive. Belfast Y Centre, birdwatching, RSPB, brilliant place. We've got a lagoon in here, and it's full of waders. Belfast Lough, there's the plane coming in. Belfast Lough just out to the left here, and Holywood straight in front of us. Well, that's Kinnaker. And a lot of companies have relocated out onto the airport road because rates are cheap and rentals are cheap. It's a good spot to watch the cruise ships coming in. The power station out there, Kilroot. Harvey Norman, IKEA, all over there. That was Tillysburn, big shopping area, very popular. And I'm heading for home. Tillysburn roundabout. The George Best City Airport's just over the hill there. This is a very, very busy roundabout. Bangor's behind me, Belfast in front. Knock Junction, very busy. Need to watch yourself here. Cars coming from all roads and directions.
Thank you.
that junction, very busy. Need to watch yourself here. Cars coming from all roads and directions.